Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I have a very exciting video. I have not done a clothing haul in a really, really long time, but as you guys know, Black Friday just happened and I did go Black Friday shopping. Me and Christian actually went to the Grand Prairie Outlet Mall and we just kind of like walked around and shopped and we got a bunch of Christmas gifts. I will put a disclaimer that most of these gifts are bought by Christian because they're like Christmas gifts for me. A couple of things I bought, but so yeah, a lot of the stuff, like I said, is bought by him, but I still thought it would be fun to kind of show you guys what all we got on Black Friday, because I know you guys like hauls. Plus, who doesn't love a good Black Friday haul? So I'm gonna show you guys all the stuff that I got. Also, Christian's actually filming a day in my life today. He started his YouTube channel. He has one video up already, and then he's filming his second one today. I'm like running out of breath. But yeah, so I will link his channel down below if you guys want to check him out and just kind of like see his point of view. I think it'll give you guys a good insight whenever he does like vlogs and stuff to like kind of see the different point of view. So like from Christian's eyes instead of like my eyes and seeing him in his own world. But yeah, I'm so very proud of him. I'm very excited. He's already at like 200 subscribers within like a day or two. So he's doing very, very well. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get into this haul. Also, I did want to say I am using natural lighting. So if it kind of like fluctuates or, you know, isn't the best, I apologize. But hopefully it'll be good throughout this video. I am gonna hopefully try some of the stuff on. Maybe not all of it, but I will try to try some stuff on. Also, last thing I want to mention, it is literally getting so hard for me to style my hair. So today we just went with a bun. I did have it in a low bun, but I'm honestly kind of getting like tired of the slick back low bun. So I just put it in like a messy kind of high bun and pulled out some pieces just because if you guys know, you follow me on Instagram, I'm really, really struggling with my hair loss right now. It's most likely post-COVID, but I think I'm going to go get my blood tested just to be sure or just to like, you know, make sure nothing else is wrong. But a lot of people have been talking to me about post-COVID hair loss. And so I started looking into it and definitely I would say that's around whenever I started noticing a bunch of hair loss because I had COVID in August right before we moved into the apartment. And literally ever since we moved into the apartment, I like just started shedding hair like crazy. So yeah, it's definitely not been fun and my hair is really, really thinning out. It's starting to really catch up on me and I just feel like my hair was already thin, but now it's just like really, really thinning out. But hopefully I'm on a couple vitamins right now to grow it back and I'm gonna look into getting some good shampoo that's good for like growing hair and stuff. But yeah, I just wanted to say, don't mind the little hairdo. It's just like getting really hard to do my hair. I'm editing right now and I just want to say I do have a fever blister in the corner of my mouth, so that's kind of like why my lipstick looks weird. It's not like that I did it wrong or anything, but also I really don't like my makeup in this video. I really thought I snapped. Like, I was so happy with how I did my makeup that day, and now that I'm like editing back, I'm like, I don't really like my makeup, so disregard that. Okay, so firstly, we're gonna start with Bath & Body Works. So we actually didn't get this at the Grand Prairie Outlets. Christian had gone to the mall with his friends and picked me out some things, and it was Black Friday, so I just thought I would go ahead and include this. I actually did buy most of my Christmas gifts on Black Friday, so I got them pretty much all with good deals and everything, but I wasn't gonna include all those gifts just because I'm giving them to people, you know? But one of these things is actually Christian's, but I'm gonna go ahead and show it just because we did get it when we went to the Grand Prairie Outlet, and we got it on Black Friday whenever we actually like went Black Friday shopping. So I'm gonna go ahead and put it in here even though it's like not something for me. Maybe it'll give you ideas for your boyfriend or something like that. But from Bath & Body Works, he got me two candles. So he got me this scent in Sweater Weather. So good. He knows I like fresh scents, so he tried to keep it like Christmas themed, but fresh scents and stuff. And he was like saying that it was like really hard to find like fresh scents and just good scents because the Christmas smells, I guess, weren't good this year. But anyways, I love Bath & Body Works candles. They're amazing. They literally are the best. The next candle that he got me is Midnight Blue Citrus, which I actually think I've got this one before, but yeah, this one smells super, super like fresh, good. If you like any like fresh, clean, citrusy scent, this is definitely gonna be for you. He's more of like the sweet guy. He likes like strawberry, super floral, sweet scent, like candy almost. And I am more of like masculine, mahogany teak wood, or super clean linen type smells. But he got me some candles, so thank you so much. So next I'm gonna go in the order of the actual stores that we shopped at the Grand Prairie Outlet. So the first store that we went to was the Nike outlet. So we got two bags of stuff. I bought him some stuff and he bought me some stuff. They did have some really good deals. First thing, I'm just gonna show his stuff because I'm just gonna get his over real quick and then I'll go more in depth of mine. He's gonna be so mad at me for unfolding these shirts, but I have to unfold them. I'll have to just fold them back. So at the Nike outlet, they had two shirts for $20 and then all their shoes were really good priced as well. But we got four shirts. So this is just what the first one looks like. The one that he got. The next shirt that we got, I had to make him literally get 4 because he like couldn't find another one that he liked. But the next one that he picked out was just this one. So that was 20 right there. I don't know how much the candles were. I don't know if he got them on sale or what, but I don't really know how much every single thing was. Maybe if I have the receipts, I can help you guys with like the prices and stuff. But I just know that these t-shirts were 2 for $20. This is the next shirt that he went ahead and picked out. They had actually really good shirts, so they had a lot of cute ones. And then the last one that he picked out was just this white shirt. It just says Nike Sportswear on it. And we got the same size in all the shirts, so basically his shirts, my shirts, and we're just gonna switch. And that's what we kind of agreed to. And then the last thing that he got, or that he like wanted, was the Nike slides. He just wanted these little Nike slides right here. So the basic plain ones, the original ones. So I got him some of those. So next we have the stuff that Christian bought me. So the first thing that he got me, or that I picked out that he bought, were these little black Nike shorts. I love this material. I'm actually gonna try these on for you guys. I'm gonna have like a little clip in here, but I got these little Nike shorts. They have the little Nike band right here and then the drawstring, and they're just super comfortable. I really wanted some of these because I don't really like the ones that have the underwear like in them. I don't know, they're not my favorite, and I feel like they never really fit very well, and then they just make the underwear line, so I don't really like those. But I like these ones so much, and this is actually like my first pair. But I've known a couple people who've had these, and like I've worn them like other people's, but I never really have my own pair. So finally I got my own pair. These are just the plain black ones. So the original price was $25 and I got these for $20. Not really like a huge steal. The next pair of shorts that I got were these hot pink ones. These are so cute. They do have the underwear lining in them, but I don't think it's gonna be too big of an issue. But I've never really like had shorts that are this material. It's almost like a windbreakery material, and they have just the check marks right there. I just really like these ones. They were originally $30 and we got them for $20, so $10 off. A little bit better than the other shorts, but yeah, these are so cute. So next I got 2 shirts because like I said, we're just sharing the shirt. So the first shirt that I got was this little green one. It just says Nike on it, just basic. I think both of these actually are the same, but like I said, we both got these in small, so these were 2 for $20. Then I actually got this shirt right here to go with some shoes. Oh no, there's not. This one has sportswear on it. So this one just says Nike Sportswear, again 2 for $20. And I got this shirt to go along with some shoes that he got me. We were actually gonna try to match and get the same shoes, but they ended up not having his size. These kind of remind me of like the Vans. So these are the shoes that I got. I think these were like 60 something. Oh yeah, the receipt's in here, so I'm gonna tell you guys. But they're so cute. I'm gonna say so cute so much throughout this, so I sincerely apologize. Anyway, so they have like this little like yellow embroidery right here, yellow Nike in the back, and then they just remind me of Vans. I think they're very simple, basic, cute shoes. So the shoes ended up being $39.99 because they were originally $54.99, but they took 15 off, so they ended up only being $40. So that was everything that we got at the Nike outlet. So now moving on, the next place that we went to was PacSun. So we went to a lot of stores actually, but I just felt like nowhere really had anything. Like, and we also went at like 6 o'clock and they were closing at 9. And then you know Black Friday, there are like so many lines and you have to wait, and then you have to wait in the line to check out and everything. So it just took up a lot of time, and we would go into the stores and they just wouldn't really have anything that we wanted. So we didn't get too many things, but I feel like I did get a good amount of stuff at PacSun. So this is a try on haul that I'm really excited for, because I'm gonna try on all of this stuff. But the first thing that I got from PacSun, I've already been wearing. I absolutely adore them. They are just these sweatpants right here. I've never actually had anything from PacSun because I go in there and then it's just always so expensive. But they were having a 40% off deal, so I was like, I'm getting literally as much shit as I want. And I just kind of went in there and we were running out of time, so I just started like picking up stuff, and I actually am very happy with everything that I got. But like I said, so these are the sweatpants that I got. They just say Pacific Sunwear 1980 on them. I got them in a size extra small. I literally already got them dirty. How despicable. I got them dirty already, but they fit really, really well. I did get them at extra small, like I said. I could have probably done it small. I would have liked the fit a little bit better. But yeah, I do really, really like these. I think I have the receipt in here as well. So yeah, I do have the receipt in here. So let me tell you guys how much these ones were. So these sweatpants ended up being $17.18. And Christian was actually supposed to buy this stuff. Well, he wanted to buy this stuff, but I was like, no, because this is not part of my Christmas gift. Like, I want to wear this stuff now, because all of my Christmas stuff, he wants me to wait till Christmas, which I want him to wait the same. But I was like, no, I want to buy my PacSun stuff because I want to wear this stuff now. So the next thing that I got was this little cute sweater. It's just like a beige one. I actually didn't know that the sides went up so high, which I'm not the biggest fan of, but it's not really that big of a deal. I can always just like sew it together if I really just hate it that much. But I think when I have like leggings on or something, or just like a cute little top underneath, it'll come together. But I didn't know the things were so high up. This is what I mean. I just literally was going in and grabbing stuff. But I got this in an extra small as well. Usually I would get a small, but I don't know, just the extra small looked like it would fit me and everything. So I just went ahead and did that. But it's super nice. The quality is amazing. But I'm pretty, no, this one's definitely this one. So this one was $14.78. Sorry, I'm like all over the place. But this one was only $14.78, which I feel like is really good because the original price was $36.95. So the next thing that I got, this is the item that I was actually missing, but I went ahead and got it. So this is just a little t-shirt. This is, I think, my favorite thing that I got from PacSun, just because I love the bag. I'm gonna show you guys. It's so precious. And actually, this was the last thing I picked up in the store because I was literally paying and someone had put it right by the register, like as if they didn't want it. And I saw it and I was like, this is so cute. I cannot pass this up. So I ended up getting it, and it is just this t-shirt. It's just a basic green t-shirt, but the back of it is to die for, literally to die for. But it's so cute. It has a little butterfly on it and it just says Divine Madness 2021 Cosmic Youth Tour. It's a tour shirt. I didn't even know that. So that's what the front looks like. And this is what the back looks like. I wore it the other day with these sweatpants and my yellow Crocs, and it was just such a cute outfit. It's probably like my favorite shirt I have now. But this shirt ended up being only $11. Can you believe that, you guys? It was only $11. It was originally $27, so basically $30, and I only got it for practically $10. I feel like that is such a good deal. The next thing that I got was another little sweater tops. This one I actually wore yesterday and it was so comfortable. It's so soft. They're both the same material, like the super super soft sweater material, but this one has a cute little detail. So it's like a V cut, and then it has the little kind of like fold over polo like collar style, and then it also has a little bit of a split on the side, but it's not too much. And then the sleeves, pretty long, baggy. It has a good fit, and I got this one in an extra small as well. The shirt is a small, and I ended up getting this top for $15.98, and it was originally $39.95. very very glad I got a good deal on this one. Literally just in love with this top. I don't really have a lot of long sleeve things because I'm always in crop tops or short sleeve things, and so I really wanted to get some long sleeve pieces because I literally don't have any, and with the winter and stuff, I wanted to have some good long sleeve stuff. The last thing that I got from PacSun I'm really excited about. I just thought it was super cute and different, and I've never really seen anything like it. You're probably gonna see it and be like, girl, that's not unique. But I don't know, I've never had anything like this in my closet or anything, and I just thought it would be cute to go with like a white or like a brown top and just have like earthy vibe. So this is just this little crop jacket thing, and it's like this green color. This is in a size small. Super cute. The buttons on it are kind of like tortoise shell looking, but yeah, it has like little pockets on the front and it's crop. This jacket cost me, I think this was the most expensive thing that I bought. So this jacket ended up being $19.98, but it was originally $50, $49.95. So I feel like that was a pretty good deal as well. But yeah, I just thought this one was really cute. So the next place that we went to was Coach. I actually really, really wanted to get the Jennifer Lopez bag. It's like kind of like wool material and it has like a bunch of C's on it. I didn't really know if they would have it or not, but I was just like, you know what? I really want to go in there and see. And he also wanted this perfume from Coach because I got him one for his birthday and he ended up loving it. So he wanted it again for Christmas. So I went in there and I found his little cologne. So this is the blue cologne. If you guys need to get your boyfriend anything for Christmas, get him this cologne. It literally smells so freaking good. I'm not even kidding. A little bit expensive. It's $92, but you get $92 for like the big bottle. So I feel like that's pretty good, but it smells literally so good. You're going to drool over him. Like, it smells so good. I can't say that enough. It smells so good. You need to get it. This is such a good gift and it'll last him a really long time. I ended up getting myself the Coach Dreams perfume, and I also wanted to kind of spend some money on myself. So PacSun and the perfume and whatever I buy from now on, I'm like, oh, it's my Christmas gift to me, you know? So this is kind of like my Christmas gift to me. This one was ended up being $62. I don't think these were on sale at all, but they smell really good. So this is the Coach Dreams Live Yours perfume. This one kind of smells, I don't know, I don't think a lot of people will like it. I kind of like more mature old smells, I guess. I don't know. If people smell this one, they'd probably be like, that kind of smells grandma-y, but I like smells like that. I don't know. That's just kind of like what I like. So this one smells so good to me. And I showed Christian it and he said it smelled really good, but it just kind of like reminded me of my Mimi, and I was like, perfect. I need it. It smells so good. I'm gonna spray some on me right now because this is what I'm gonna wear today. Now that I'm thinking about it, I think I did spend more than him. I was about to say, I thought literally this whole time I was like, oh, he literally, like, this whole haul is gonna be all the stuff that he bought. But really all he bought was the Bath & Body Works, which technically wasn't even part of this. And then the Kate Spade, and then the Nike stuff, because I bought my PacSun stuff, and then I bought his Nike stuff, and then I bought the Coach stuff. It was kind of even, okay? It was kind of even. He didn't buy everything. Anyways, I had a little moment. But the next thing that we got in the last place that we went was Kate Spade. So I actually went to Kate Spade a couple years ago. Back in 2019, I actually went to the Grand Prairie Outlets with my friend Gracie at the time, and we went into Kate Spade, and we literally like splurged. We got so much stuff because Kate Spade always has hella good deals. Like, I don't know what the it is, but Kate Spade literally has such good deals at Black Friday. So I knew that I wanted to go to Kate Spade because I really wanted to get a nice black purse. Right now, the one that I have that's like my black go-to purse is from Forever 21, and it's literally falling apart. It was only $5. But yeah, that purse my sister's using, and I just kind of wanted to upgrade to a nicer quality one that could like last long. So I really wanted to go into Kate Spade to find me a little small black purse, which is exactly what I got. But I ended up getting two purses because they were just, it was such a good deal, you know? So I ended up spending like, well, he ended up spending because he bought them for me. $111.24. So we got two purses for that price. And one of these purses was actually originally $240, and we got it for $50. So this is the first purse that I got. So it's just this plain little Kate Spade purse, but it's just literally a plain small black purse. It has a little pocket in the back, and then it's not adjustable or anything, but I don't really need it to be because it kind of fits perfectly. It goes to here, so I feel like that's like perfect. But this is just kind of what the inside looks like. You can kind of see, and then it has like card slots right here, so you don't really have to have a wallet or anything. But like I said, I just needed a small black purse that I could carry around all the time. So this is the purse that I got, and this was on the tag, it says it was originally $289. No, that was Canadian. $239 originally. We ended up getting this one for $49. This one was $299. We ended up getting this purse for $53.77. So a very good deal. Kate Spade was having a 70% off deal, and then plus whenever you got to the cash register, you got 25 extra. So like, why would I not want to get more than one purse? You know what I'm saying? And I will only ever get Kate Spade purses during Black Friday, because why would I spend regular amount of money when I can get 70 plus 25% off during Black Friday? Like, well, why would I do that? Anyways, this one is so cute. I saw it and I was like, this one is cute too. Like, and I could wear this with whenever I wear like beige outfits or stuff. So this is a little Kate Spade one. It's color block. It has gold detailing, and the strap is adjustable on this one. So you can adjust it to however short or long you would like. It has, again, the gold little Kate Spade detailing, and then it has the pocket in the back. So this one is a bit bigger than the other one. Y'all are probably not gonna be able to see this very well, but it has like this little back compartment right here, and then it has all of the little card pockets right there, and then it also has like a little zip up pouch in the front, so you can like put whatever you want, zip it, and then it has the main like big compartment. But yeah, so these are the two purses that I ended up getting for Christmas. They're just basic ones that I'll be able to wear with everything, which is exactly what I wanted. But yeah, so that was everything that we ended up getting for Black Friday. I know this haul was not the longest or, you know, like the most extravagant, but I did want to go ahead and give you guys a little bit of a Black Friday haul, just because I haven't done a haul in a long time, and I know these Black Friday hauls are pretty popular. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and hopefully you like some of the stuff that I got, and then if you have a boyfriend, maybe you got like some ideas and stuff that you could buy for him for Christmas. But yeah, thank you guys so much for tuning into this video. I really appreciate all your love and support. I will be starting Vlogmas, or not Vlogmas, but I'm going to be doing 12 days of Christmas. I'm going to be starting that on December 14th. So stay tuned for that. I'm hopefully going to have some really cool videos. One that I'm really looking forward to is going to be a like beginner guide to starting a YouTube channel. I get a lot of questions about, you know, what to do, how to start a YouTube channel, different questions surrounding like starting a YouTube channel, and just so if I can give people tips and tricks and stuff. So I thought it would be a really cool idea if I just made like a starter kit or like a beginner guide to starting one, especially for like 2022 coming up. That is so weird to say, 2022. That's so weird. Yeah, with the new year coming around, I thought it would be the perfect time to do like a beginner guide, so that way if anybody wants to start a channel, they can watch the video, get prepared, and then start their channel in the new year. So that's kind of like my idea behind it, and I'm really excited. I've already started planning it out and everything. I'm gonna cover things like how to make an intro, how to make an outro, how to make a banner, what do you need to do, like come and give you guys some video ideas, how to edit. I'm gonna try to cover like a whole bunch of stuff, but it's gonna be very beginner friendly, so I'm not gonna show you guys really how to do anything with like a camera. I'm probably gonna just show you guys mainly how to film with your iPhone, phone, and then also how to like edit with iMovie on like an either an iPad or your iPhone. I'm personally gonna be using my iPad probably for the video, just for like, it's just easier for me to screen record and film and then like edit that in. But I did start off with my phone, so I wanted to make this like a very beginner friendly. Like I said, I want it to kind of be exactly how I started my YouTube channel, just so you guys can, really anybody can start a YouTube channel. And so that's kind of what I want the video to kind of go and show, is that you literally don't need a fancy setup, you don't need anything, you just need your camera, like you just need your phone. So yeah, that's one of the videos that I'm very excited for. I also have a lot of other videos coming up planned out. Thought it would be really cute to like drive around the Christmas lights one time, maybe do like a Christmas playlist while I do that. But yeah, I'm just very excited for 12 Days of Christmas. I just recently started planning it out because I was just very behind this year, but I started planning it out finally last night, so that's something to stay tuned for. But yeah, if you would like to see any of my other content and you are not already subscribed, definitely hit the subscribe button so you can stay tuned and watch all my other videos. Give this video a like if you enjoyed it, and don't forget to turn your post notifications on so that you will be notified whenever I post. Also, follow me on all of my other social medias. I also have a Patreon, which will be linked down below. I do have a link tree to all of my links, so like my Patreon, my LTK, which is basically where I like link my clothes or different little things, is on there. So if you guys are ever like wondering if you guys want me to ever like link any of the clothing pieces that I have or anything like that, all those links will be on my LTK, so that is in my link tree down below. All my social media platforms, so my TikTok, my Instagram, my Snapchat, my Poshmark is on there. So yeah, I made that just so that was very accessible for everybody and you would have direct links to go to any of the platforms that I'm on. But yeah, you should definitely check that out. But with all that being said, I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.